Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Battery. Wireless module. Hard disk drive assembly. Display panel assembly. And display bezel. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable for later replacement. Partially remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the display enclosure. Remove the four 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel to the display enclosure. Lift the display panel off of the alignment pins and place it face down in front of the display enclosure. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the display panel cable from the display panel. Remove the display panel. Reverse this procedure to install the display panel.